our mobile command center from Walworth County. I'm Dustin Alexander, along with Jimmy Hoff. We are responding to a 5-alarm fire in the town of Darien, Wisconsin, located at W8726 School Section Road. There are currently 15 different responding agencies. As far away as Hebron, Illinois has responded, fire departments from the city of Beloit, Wisconsin in Rock County, also the city of Delavan, town of Delavan, Lake Geneva, Elkhorn, several different agencies responding to the fire. The problem with this fire is that it is in a remote location where there are no fire hydrants. It is a single family structure. The fifth alarm box for Mavis Division has been struck, and the problem we're having is that the water is starting to freeze, the hoses are starting to freeze, and they're not able to get enough tenders or tankers down the road to get water to the fire in time. We do see from the scene at 14 and School Section Road that there is white and black smoke, which means that they are winning the battle a little bit, but then the fire is getting the upper hand as well. We currently don't know who lives in the house. We don't know if there's any casualties or any personal injury at this time. We will keep you updated. Be sure to tune into Fox 6 News at 9 for more information, and of course always at fox6now.com. Reporting for Metro News, I'm Dustin Alexander in Walworth County.